The acting Philippine police chief fires back at critics of the Duterte administration's bloody drug war. Human rights groups have repeatedly called out abuses allegedly committed by police in their anti-drug operations. Police Lieutenant General Vicente Danao dares them to join the operations themselves to understand how they work.
Tell the human rights, join me in operating. Sila ang papaunahin ko and tell me. Tell me. Okay, I'm challenging them now. Mauna kayo. Kayo mismo humawak ng baril. I challenge you.
The country's anti-narcotics agency has said over 6,000 drug suspects were killed during President Duterte's term. But rights advocates claim the death toll may be at 30,000. Danao says critics of the drug war should not overlook the nearly 1,000 police casualties in the operations.
Why don't you focus on the almost 1,000 PNP personnel who died in war on drugs? I would rather see a criminal, a pusher, drug lord, lying on the ground than my PNP police officers on the ground.